So the purpose of exterior insulation. The reason we're using exterior insulation on a house like this, the benefits of exterior insulation are really like two or threefold, sometimes fourfold. So one, we're keeping the cold out. We're putting our jacket on the outside. But in this instance, we're also using this to keep the heat out. So I think we've shown in other videos or in other photos that our walls here, our exterior walls, heat up to above 130 degrees, even in the coolest temperatures here in the wintertime, just from the sun hitting them. And we've used our laser thermometer to test that even with our walls, the exterior of our walls hitting 131, 132 degrees, the inside of our sheathing, which is only, you know, 40 millimeters of insulation and then half inch of plywood sheathing, so it's only about 2 inches away, is still maintaining the same ambient temperature that the rest of the building is. So we don't have windows in yet, so our interior sheathing will be just the same as the outdoor temperature. But we know that we're keeping about 50 degrees worth of heat out of our wall cavity just from having 40 millimeters worth of wood fiber insulation on the exterior of our walls. So on that note, we've found that there's this thing called the psychrometric chart. And it's really important for builders, building scientists know about it, but it's really good for builders to learn about it as well and to study it and know the purpose of it, the graphs, the X and the Y axis, because it tells us when our walls have a danger for mildew growth and then mold growth after that. So we've learned, Jennifer Rennick and I from Imbalance have learned that if we have say 70 degrees inside the house and it's 50% relative humidity, which is pretty much what most of the Central Coast would be, especially at night. And then we have only 50 degrees outside in that same time period, which is actually warmer than it is on an average night here. It's, you know, last night it was down in the low 40s and it was in the 30s just a few months ago. So if we have just that 20 degree difference between our indoor and our outdoor temperatures with the 50% relative humidity inside the house, you can look at that chart and that tells you that you have a danger of condensation occurring as the warm air with 50% relative humidity hits the inside of your sheathing.
Hey there, let's talk about the psychrometric chart. On the bottom of the graph is temperature, and on the right side is moisture, and those curvy lines are relative humidity. So in the situation that Mike is talking about, it might be 70 degrees and 50% relative humidity inside the house. No problem. You find that on your psychrometric chart. But then overnight, the temperature drops to like 50 degrees. No problem outside. But what happens is that the sheathing is also 50 degrees. So the inside air is getting into the wall cavity. And then it has that same amount of moisture, but when we see it in the psychrometric chart, now we're at saturation. So that's when we might get condensation on the inside of the wall and potential mildew growth. So that's one of the reasons why we really like to have an exterior insulation, because that keeps the wall cavity from not getting quite so cold and having the issues of condensation.
There are so many benefits. So sound attenuation, that's probably the biggest one. We've got two close neighbors who are awesome neighbors, two people from Boston. They have a pretty large garden and a very busy gardening crew out there every other day maybe. So lots of weed whackers, lots of gas powered leaf blowers. There's construction happening on the house across the street, and we're anticipating that house being lifted and the third story going up. So there's probably a year or two worth of construction that's going to happen across the street. We have a small car collection next door that likes to be revved up every morning. And we also have really high winds. This house is in kind of a wind zone. So this 40 mil inch and a half of insulation is basically going to give them noise cancellation. It's like noise cancellation headphones for a house. Yeah.